the state may actually owe you money. Drivers are getting charged twice.
The good news is here, you could get some of that cash back, but apparently it's not all that easy. The iTeam's Chris McKinnon takes a closer look.
If you do this,
see how things are going on the Mass Pike,
and this, chances are the state owes you money.
Nope, I didn't know that.
So that would be great.
Drivers who pay turnpike tolls and the gas tax are essentially being charged twice for road maintenance. So thanks to a little-known law, these drivers can apply for a gas tax refund. Depending on how far you drive, that could add up to $100 a year.
Problem is, the state has made it so cumbersome to actually get that refund that nobody bothers to do it.
And that's the catch. Hours of paperwork with little payoff. State Representative David Linsky has been commuting to Boston for 30 years on the Pike and has never once applied for the refund. Drivers need to account for each and every trip, save all EasyPass statements and all gas receipts.
And quite frankly, it hasn't been worth the work involved to get the money back.
It seems most drivers agree. Of the $340 million collected in tolls on the Pike last year, only four people got their refund for a grand total of just $518.
And is that fair?
Mary Connaughton of the Pioneer Institute was a former Turnpike Authority board member. And even as a trained accountant, she finds the refund process daunting.
It comes down to a question of basic equity. Is it right to do this? Shouldn't the toll payers simply be paying for the tolls on the turnpike, which pays for the turnpike, rather than subsidizing the rest of the state at the same time?
No, that's not fair. I'm not happy about that.
But I probably wouldn't fill out the paperwork. I mean, you know, if they could reduce the toll, that would be great.
We asked the state's Department of Revenue about the lack of drivers applying for refunds. In a statement, they said, quote, this program was put in place by the legislature and DOR would like to see all eligible taxpayers benefit. It makes the most sense for taxpayers when gas prices decline, as they have recently. Representative Linsky is calling on DOR and MassDOT to come up with a new, more simple plan this year.
Look, we have it all on computer now. They know how many miles we drive on the Pike. They know when, because everybody uses Fastlane. There should be an automatic way to get this money back.
Until that solution is found, Mass Pike drivers might want to start holding on to those receipts. For the iTeam, I'm Chris McKinnon, WBZ News.
Well, fortunately, sending a tip to the iTeam is very easy. All you have to do is send us an email at iteam@cbsboston.com or give us a call, 617-779-TIPS.